How is it going? I hope you're doing fine. Today I will show you how to create T-poster in game. Let's jump into it. I just recently updated my game to this version. Now you see the toolbox now in group. If you don't like this group, you still can go back, go to edit, preference, and go to this toolbox and uncheck this use tool groups. I just make it by default so you easy to follow this tutorial. Go to file, new, and make this by A4 template. Just hit OK. Right now we're gonna open the table. Go to file, open as layer, and choose this table. Hit open. Just click convert and scale it up. Go to this icon group and just scale, or the shortcut is Shift S. Hold Control to make it a proportional scale and place it on the bottom. Okay, now we're going to select the table only by deleting this. You see this white background. Just make it fast with rectangle tool. Go to here, rectangle select, and just drag it here. Then press delete on your keyboard. Okay, then turn on the background. Let's bring up the T by going to file, open this layer, and choose this green T. Just open and make it scale by hitting Shift S, the shortcut, and hold Control on your keyboard to make it proportional. Then place it on here. Let's hide some part of this T with layer mask. Right click, add layer mask, and hit add. And go to your brush tool. Make sure in your brush in the black color. Reduce the size, and then brush it. Bring up the tea leaves by going to file, open this layer, and just this. Shift convert. Then scale it up by hitting Shift S. Hold Control. Place it on here. Move the layer below the table. Next, add the tea garden landscape by going to file, open this layer, choose this, then scale it up. Okay, then move it below the tree leaves. Well, nice. Next, we are going to add the morning scene by going to file, open this layer, and choose this sunrise picture. Then scale it up inside the canvas by hitting Shift S and scale it up. Place the sun to here. Now we're going to add layer mask with the gradient. Right click, add layer mask, and hit add. Go to your gradient tool by going to this bucket tool icon. It's grouped in here, just the gradient. Just drag it down. And you can adjust the offset, just make it blend. Let's hide this windmill with clone tool, or you can see my previous video about how to make jersey swap. Just click this screen card. With clone tool selected, let's reduce the size. Press Ctrl on your keyboard to take the sample of the color, then click. So it's gonna take the sample to hide this part. Okay, just brush it. And these two. Hold Ctrl, then click for the sample. Then brush it again. Next, we're going to create a new layer that will affect these entire images. See my previous video about how to basic photo manipulation. Just click in the screen card. Okay, now we're going to create new layer and name it Golden Glow. Then change the layer mode into overlay. Now let's change this black color to some yellowish color. Just hit OK. go to your brush tool and increase the size, then just brush it. Let's turn down the opacity. Now add some text. Go to your text tool or press T on your keyboard and type. Let's increase the size by 400. Put it on here. Change the color into this dark green color. Just hit OK. And change the font into. You can download the font in the link description. Right? Just press it on here. And make it share with share tool. Go to this icon and choose share, or the shortcut is Shift H. Just drag to the top, press enter. Then let's add more text and scale it up and change the color into this. Make it current by 7 and scale it up again. Last but not least, let's add the leaves particle by going to File, Open this layer, and choose this. Scale it up by hitting Shift S, hold Control while scaling, and move it to here. And let's make it blur by going to Filter, Blur, and choose Gaussian Blur, and adjust it. Let's make this more darker by going to color and just curves. Just make it down. Then hit OK. And duplicate it by clicking this icon. Move it to here. Flip it by going to this icon, or the shortcut is Shift F. And make sure you choose this horizontal to flip it horizontally. Place it on here. Okay, now we're going to add the leaves. Go to File, Open this layer, choose this leaves, and we're going to make it separate with float. But first, let's select it with Rectangle tool. Go to this and just select this, and go to Select, choose Float. So what the float does, it moves the new object into the new layer. Just click this icon and do the same with this. Don't forget to rename it so you don't get confused. Right, then let's move it to this and rotate it by hitting Shift R to rotate, and this too, move it to here, then scale it up. And we're going to make the leaves effect with this golden glow. Just bring it up to the top of layer and go to this leaf one, right click, I'll auto selection, and with your brush tool and in this golden glow layer, just click it. Do the same. Okay, the last thing, I'm gonna add the lens flare effect. Go to File, open this layer and choose this lens flare. Make it scale by hitting Shift S. Scale it up to this. Flip it horizontal, we want to place it to the sun by pressing Shift F and click. Then move it to here. And let's change the layer mode into light tone only. Reduce the opacity. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. Make sure you want an update about this game tutorial. I'm Zeki from Zeki Design. Create something good today.